Police is ready to secure transport terminals and other public areas for the whole week break. Jack Batallones has the details.
The PNP has laid out its security plan for the coming Holy Week. On top of their list is the increased presence of uniformed policemen in bus terminals, piers, and airports.
Maglalagay kami ng mga police assistance desk doon sa mga tinatawag nating areas of convergence. Ito lagi natin nasasaksihan. Maglalagay tayo ng police sa mga terminals, ng bus, sa mga airports, sa mga pier, at siyempre yung mga local tourist destination.
Aside from the transport terminals, the PNP will also utilize foot patrols in vacation spots and churches.
Yung mga religious destination, ano, tulad ng mga simbahan, and at the same time kasama na rin yung mga pasyalan, like mga malls, mga beaches.
And because thieves prey on houses that are left by their owners who are out on vacation, the PNP also promised to designate additional police personnel to barangays.
Yung mga residential houses dito sa Metro Manila, no, mga residential areas dito, kailangan bantayan din ng PNP in coordination with the force multipliers. Nang sa ganon, hindi sila napapagsamantalaan ng mga tinatawag natin na mga criminal gangs, ano, like akitbahay, salisi.
The PNP advises homeowners to entrust their homes to reliable neighbors, or if they have extra money, invest on security cameras. Next week, the PNP will issue flyers bearing tips on how to secure themselves and their possessions during the Holy Week break. Jack Batallones, ABS-CBN News.